too small, you want it to use the same balance. Each balance at a certain level of this challenge. Make sure that you're not first maintaining clarity by using the same balance.
Okay.
First, we're going to take the mass of the empty beaker. It's important when a balance doesn't read zero to tear the machine to make sure that you get an accurate reading. So while the balance returns to zero, we're going to do some measurements. Let's say about 15 milliliters. Now the balance reads zero. Shut all the doors. It looks like it's stabilizing at 43.012.
Alright, first off, you want to measure the empty beaker to make sure of the weight of the starting. And you always want to wear goggles because this may get kind of dangerous. Now, before you measure it, you want to tear it to make sure it's a zero. Open the door and measure the beaker. Alright, it's leveling out about 37.25. And that's it. It's important always to use the same balance because occasionally errors may creep in if you use different balances. But if one has an error, you can at least minimize the error by using the same balance each time. Sometimes the balance is not quite zero, so parent to receive. Thank you.